These are Cruiser dogwoods at Highland Hill Farm. We planted these guys in late fall, and we're going to see how they do for being planted in late fall. Cruiser dogwood is a very nice dogwood. It's one of the more disease-resistant dogwoods, and it's more the hardier the Florida dogwood is. It has a later blooming period, like more towards early summer rather than early spring, like what the Florida does. So it's a late bloomer. It has four petals to the flower. It's a white flower, unless it's a heart drop, that's a red flower. These dogwoods usually get about 25, 30, maybe even taller, a little bit. It's not considered a real large tree. It's usually also considered on the slower growing side. As they get older into maturity, their bark starts to turn flaky, kind of like where a crepe myrtle is, but not as exaggerated as that. And it likes full sun. It likes moist but well-drained soil.